We can fight our way back into the light. Make the fantasy playoffs. We can climb out of hell. Orleans Darkwa, a guy you should seriously consider. Last three games, averaging 4.85 yards per carry. Getting 64% of the New York Giants running back carries. Look at his upcoming schedule. He's got the 49ers this weekend and the Raiders in week 13. He's available in 48% of ESPN.com leagues. What about Juju Smith-Schuster? Scores in back-to-back weeks. Faces the Colts, Titans, Packers, and Bengals over the next four. All bottom half pass defenses last 4 weeks. Two of the four bottom 10. Now that he has his driver's license, he can drive you into the fantasy playoffs. And how about Corey Davis? The player you could stash, win you some games down the stretch. Played 75% of his team snaps in his first game back, and in week 12 and 13, just when you need him, gets the Colts and Texans. Both bottom 10 pass defenses last 4 weeks.